princess and so on.
Thank you.
Speed for it to run at.
No, it's quite nice, isn't it? It's probably fairly prototypical for the Welsh narrow gauge railway, you know, walk faster than the trains go.
Remembering holidays in Montgomeryshire. Yeah. Mid Wales, Powys. So that's kind of where it's set, if it's set anywhere, because that's just where we're doing holiday, you know.
Yeah.
So I can get things like that red light very cheap as long as I built them myself. So aside from the challenge of doing it, there's nothing really to be gained.
Yeah.
I'm
only know of one place, and that's the Stadthold.
Yeah.
Stadthold's got a double track there. Aside from that, you're looking at miniature railways like Romney High Dimcher. The only in the UK single double track nowadays.